Well guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are here at the one and only Port Adelaide River. We're at Birkinghead Tavern. It is an absolutely killer spot for little baby salmon trout, maybe, you know, some brim here and there, but usually it's a good spot, good consistent spot. Not many big fish, but there's definitely a lot of fish in this system, so we're going to be trying to do a little bit of a fishing challenge today. So me and my brother are going to see who can catch the most fish in this river. We'll probably go to Garden Island as well later on in the day, but we're going to start here. It's pretty good conditions. Wind isn't too heavy. It's about 8 to 10 k's right now, which isn't too bad at all. So yeah, we'll see how we go. There you have it, there's the technique, and there's the answer. And if you guys were wondering what gear I use on like salmon and all of that, I even use this for my squid setup too. I've got the Daiwa Tierra 2500 here, which is an absolute jet of a reel. As you can see there, it's got I think 6 or 7 bearings in there, which is pretty good for a reel. And then we got the Veritas 1-3 kilo rod here from Abu Garcia. It is one of the best rods I've ever seen. It's really sensitive at the top, and it can pull in anything, like really. As you can see, we're pretty spoiled for choice right now. I'm thinking of using the Daiwa double clutch here, which is always good. We also have this Strike Pro here. This lure here absolutely kills in this system, so we might be able to use this one. We've got the soft plastic grub here from Kayak Fishing SA. That's also a killer one. And then we got a nice selection of metals and whatnot in there. So we have a visitor already. The dolphin is here. I was kind of hoping he wasn't, because the fish aren't going to be here with him, because that's what he's looking for. All right, it's been about 1 to 2 hours now, and we have caught nothing. All right, so as you can see, we're in another new location, and now we are at Snowdens Beach. So hopefully it's gonna be a lot better fishing here. And finally, after pretty much all day, we have a fish, and it's probably the smallest thing you'll ever see. Here we go. Bite in the last hour and a half has just been unreal.
It's actually not too bad.
That's one of the bigger models today for sure. Hopefully we get onto another. We're on again here. My brother is. Another salmon.
Whoa, dropped him. That's why they call it fishing, not catching.
Ooh, can you get him?
It's not bad.
Look at that. See the colours on it. Yep, we're on. Finally. Been waiting so long. Oh, look at him go. Oh, can't step back or else I'm going to fall.
Keep bringing him around the side.
It's nice. It's a nice size. There we have it. After all of that, there is a nice size.
Oh, barely hooked.
Salmon trout.
Look, barely hooked.
Snowdens Beach. You beauty. On again. Woo! This feels like a really lighter model. He's not even giving up a fight, hardly. Let's bring him in.
Oh, double hook up.
Double hook up, oh Jesus. Oh, I'll try and bring him in towards my brother. Oi. Double hook up, there must be a school or something. Try and lift him. He snagged himself. There we go. Another salmon foul hooked. Alright, so what turned out to be a pretty slow morning, we've actually managed to get a little bag of fish here, which is absolutely unreal because I didn't know if I was going to be able to upload this or not. But we've pulled through, a salmon chowder pulled through, and you blokes get a video. Every second Sunday I upload, so don't forget to turn that notification bell on if you haven't yet. And every piece of support goes a long way. Thanks guys.
So I just let it sink down first, because the water's quite deep out there. After I feel it sort of get close down to the bottom, I just give it a slow reel in, then give it a bit of a pause, and then slow reel it in again. And I'm finding today most of the fish tend to bite on the drop.
Another hookup.
On the drop as well.
There you have it, there's the technique, and there's the answer. Another little salmon trout. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe if you want to join the community. We're going pretty fast and we're going to do a lot of more cool shit in the future. So if you want to be a part of that, make sure you hit that sub button and that would be really appreciated. And if you want to see more videos like this in the future, let me know in the comment section down below. Oh, and one more thing that I forgot to say is there will be merch dropping soon. South Australian fishermen will get some pretty sick designs, and we'll see how many of you guys can be wearing them out in wherever you're fishing. It's going to be sick. So it's quite a while away, but I'll keep you guys posted.